Pokey homies, what it do? Today is the day I'm gonna finally rip open this Zacian Elite Trainer Box Plus. I bought this from my local game store. Yeah, it sucks, but you know, there's some scalpers. Look at that fucking price. This is what, a $50 box. They marked it up to 110. Scumbags, man, but this is just one of those premium items that I wanted to get my hands on just so I can open it up, because, man, it looks pretty badass. So, with that being said, let's get into it. I hope y'all have been enjoying the content lately. Hell, I don't know what I'm going to do for content now, man, because Target's gonna stop selling cards, and sometimes that's the only place that I can actually find them. So there's a long layoff. It's probably because of that. Okay, let's slide this bad boy out. Oh, are y'all seeing that? Oh snap, holy shit, that's beautiful. Just got the gold right there, man. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. And are y'all like Team Zacian or Team Zamazenta? Let me know. Personally, I think the dude with the sword's cooler, man. Just gonna be straight up with you. Comes with a booklet. Let's see. Just like a synopsis of different cards. I'll look over that some other time. Let's pop this sucker open. Bam! Pretty standard, you know, trading card game rules. Throw that in the trash. Damn, this thing is stuck. Holy shit. That's cool. That's like the golden Pokeball thing in there. Kind of regret opening this thing up, but at the same time, gotta do it for my people. Look at them sleeves, man. Look at them sleeves with the black and gold finish. Are you kidding me? That's insane. Oh, there we go. Look at that. What the hell is this? Empty plastic. Look at that. Wow. Ooh. Not sure how much that's worth. Looks to be in decent condition. Alright, I like that. I mess with that. And here's the real cool stuff about this. Oh, wait, is it all Vivid Voltage? Oh, okay, I was gonna say. So it looks like 3 Vivid Voltage. Dark, 3 Darkness of Blaze. Rebel Clash. So 3 of those. And then 3 Sword and Shield Base. Nice. Okay. Let's see what else we got in here. We got these. Metal die, that's real, like, premium filling. That's cool, I like that. If I ever show up in a tournament, I'm pulling up with those, and boys know I'm coming for real. They know I'm official when they see this black and gold ETB. The poison counter, I believe. And then burn, I believe. The burn Ursher. The dividers. And what else we got in there? actual coin. That's nice. And there's the code card for the box. Merry Christmas, happy birthday, happy Hanukkah to whoever gets that. And let's open up these packs, man. Holy shit, we're already 5 minutes into this video. I ain't even getting to the packs yet. We're gonna save, yeah, we're gonna go. Yeah, okay, let's do it like that. Let's do it like that, okay? First off, Sword and Shield base with that Snorlax Gigantamax. Let's see what we got. Please, no green code cards, man. Okay, we got Water Energy, Ordinary Rod, Sea King, Galarian Linoon, Krabby, Chinchou, Baltoy, Nickit, Vulpix, Raboot, the reverse, and our rare. Got that boy Wobbuffet with the salute. We appreciate your family. Go ahead. Bam. We're gonna show you some love, even though you was part of Team Rocket. Okay, next is gonna be that Lapras Gigantamax pack. Let's see what you're talking about, Lapras. Oh shit, we got another hit, y'all. Uh-oh. Let's see what we caught, man. That's what I'm talking about. Let's keep this. Let's keep the bulls coming. We got a switch. Dugtrio. Holy shit. Y'all see that? The other Dugtrio is like afraid. And the Diglett is in the back. He's shocked too. What the hell is going on in this car? I don't know. Ponyard. Ghastly. Roselia. Goldeen, that's a pretty card. Clobopus, reverse Roselia, and our rare hollow. I'll take it. Add him to the pull pile. Sleeve you up. Get you back there with your kinfolk. Okay, Zamazenta, let's see what you got. Let's see what you bring to the party, homie. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what we got. Grass Energy. Quillfish. Citrus Berry. Palpad. Goldeen. Blipbug. Silly Cobra. Joltik. Roselia. Reverse Ferrothorn, and our rare is going to be. What? Are you kidding me? Like, three hits in a row to start it off? I'll take it. Let's see what this Rebel Clash talking about. I don't think I've ever opened up this set. Oh, that's a nice looking Scyther card. Scyther's one of my favorite Pokemon. But really, I just love all the original 151. Durant. Electrode. Tool Scrapper. Excuse me. Just say Taco Bell a minute ago. Vullaby. Dreepy. Magmar, Galarian Yamask, a Deblade, and our rare. I'm glad. glad I'm recording this shit, cause I wouldn't believe it if I told my brother that I got 4 pools in a row. Wouldn't believe me. Best pool so far, Rillaboom VMAX. Full art, hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's keep this luck coming. Got that Inteleon. He was probably the coolest, oh shit, Inteleon, I was just about to talk good about you. You went and fucked it up, dude. Why'd you do that to me? Why would you even do that? Applin. Applin's one of my favorite Pokemon, too, from the new generation. There we go. That crazy bitch right there. Okay. Rebel Clash. Never mind. I take back what I was saying about it, Inteleon. I mean, Cinderace is the really cool poke. Never mind, man. You go to hell, too. Let's just go through these real quick. These Snorlax, that's a nice-looking card. That's one of the iconic chunky boy. All right. Going into Darkness Ablaze, and I have... What I have opened up has been pretty shitty luck, so I think I've had all green code cards. Yep, and it continues with the Darkness Ablaze. Let's just fly right on through these bunk packs. No need to waste time. Okay, let's get it turned around, please, Graham Snarl. Come on, man. Help your boy out. We're going strong to start it off. Okay. Finally, it's turned around, so I don't know if I got bullcrap or not. Okay. We got Fire, Energy, Dartrix, Clang, Struggle Gloves, Sinistea, Toxel, also one of my favorite Pokemons, Bunnelby, Wimpod, Cubchoo, Marini, got some trippy artwork, got Cursolo in the background. It's out of a Grimmsnarl pack. Let's go. Let's go. Finally getting some back to the hits, man. There we go. Put you back there, homie. Send the Scorch, what you got? What you got for us? And this pack opened up pretty easily. There's the code card. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Fighting Energy, Pokemon Breeders Nurturing, Pupitar, Staravia, Dino, Skitty, Golett, Hippopotas, Larvesta, Reverse Sentrant, and our rare. Oh, nice! Decidueye Hollow. Okay, I say overall pretty good. Doing pretty good for this box. Had some pretty good pulls. Okay, this is my first time opening up Vivid Voltage. Hell yeah, let's go. We got Zarude to start it off. Oh my god. Really? You went and ruined it. You went and ruined it. Alright, I'm still going to take my time and go through these. Because this is my first time seeing any of this artwork. So y'all just bear with me. Oh, nice. Fortress. Kakuna. Surchester Bat. And another one of the stupid Pokemon that did not deserve a freaking different form. Okay, second to last pack. We got your boy, Celebi. Let's see what he got for us. Yo, what the hell? Alright, let's just go through it. This video is getting a little bit long. Flareon. Alright. It's all good. Orbeetle's about to save the day. Gonna bring in some last pack magic. Okay. Like I said, he's gonna provide some last pack magic. Now let's see what he got for us. Fighting Energy, Galarian Stunfisk, Sableye, Cramorant, Whismur, Drillbur, Whelmer, Cottonee, Clobopus, a reverse Alistair, and the last card is gonna be Lua. At least he's a holo. Alright. So I think on more packs than not, we actually got some hits. Let's recap what we got real quick. We'll wrap up this video because it's a long one. And so, to anybody that actually stuck around and watched the whole thing, hey, I appreciate it. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. I definitely enjoy opening up packs and recording them just because it's fun, man. Gotta find things that you enjoy. Have fun on your time here on Earth while you're here, you know? But here's the big hitters, the Grimmsnarl VMAX, the Rillaboom VMAX, and of course the gold card that came with it. This is just badass. I'm probably going to end up taking it out of this packaging just because I want to get it in the top loader and stuff. But yeah, that's going to be it for this. I appreciate you guys that stuck around and watched the whole thing. And yeah, have a good one, man. Peace.